leading actress was fabulous. And the guy who played the husband was fabulous. The acting and the casting was wonderful.
I enjoyed the show. It was very good. People are great actors.
Don't remember Dollhouse 1, and you don't really have to remember it to truly enjoy this production.
The whole time my brain was trying to figure out the twists and turns.
You're sitting there, and you're thinking, this is really what could have happened 15 years later.
The hard work put into it, and it just kind of lifted my spirit and gave me a little bit more hope.
I enjoy this theater because it's nice, small, comfortable place to come to.
The characters are very real. Drew Call, I've seen him in so many different roles, and every role that he plays is just as real as the previous one.
I totally enjoyed the play, and I encourage everybody to come out and see it. It's